I've been inhabited by another person, and I don't know who that person is.
As an actor, you think of your body as being your instrument.
I was losing my balance on stage.
I had a tremor of some kind. It was uncontrollable.
My doctor said you got Parkinson's.
The last 6 months, I've physically deteriorated. It's harder for me to get through the day.
I used to imagine a future, but I just kind of think, let's be where we are today.
No, it's not fair.
I was reading Endgame one night.
Samuel Beckett's Endgame.
I just felt like, this guy is like talking about my life here, about Parkinson's.
This play calls for inventiveness and some kind of alertness.
I can't control my body or my voice.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Our hearing hasn't failed.
What?
Our hearing!
I mean, you don't know if the right answer is entertainment or pain.
My fear was that I would be a black hole. My energy would suck the play into a nothingness.
You know, the night we perform, I may be completely mush-mouthed.
Audiences change the whole equation.
How do you feel?
I don't complain.
Two actors with diminishing physical abilities playing two characters with diminishing physical abilities.
I feel a little strange.